sick, so I want to dedicate to anybody here tonight who's ever been in a dark, fucked up place.